Warning, viewer discretion be advised. The following content contains strong language and drinking. Do you understand that everyone in this video is able to drink in the Bahamas of the age of 18 and older, with a parent's consent? Also, they gave me permission to record this. Hope y'all enjoy. Hey guys, how's it going? Boston Boy 432 here, and this is the start to the mega vlog. I was talking about this in the last video that I was going to put up, but I ended up not posting it. It was about like me leaving my job. If you guys want to see that, just let me know in the comments below. It's just like a whole video about me quitting my job and saying goodbye to everybody. It was kind of fun. I edited it. I just didn't know if you guys wanted to see it. But it is currently June 2nd. Today is graduation day. And it is also the start to the mega vlog. So what we're going to be doing with that is I'm going to be going on a cruise right after graduation today. As you can see, I have my graduation, right there. I have my graduation cap and gown and stole for the United States Navy. But right after today, I am going to be going to Connecticut. And then in the morning, I'm going to be heading straight to New York for, it's like an hour drive to New York. And then once I'm in New York, well, you know what? You guys will see. So let's get this day started. We also need to pack still. Not fully packed. Need to get my backpack all set. I have a very busy day today. So let's get this day going. Alright, so teeth are all brushed. Now we need to get dressed, because I'm totally not wearing this t-shirt and sweatpants to graduation, so. Actually, we still need to pack, so I'll still stay comfortable for now. Alright, so let's get some packing done. I'm going to try to do that time-lapse video that I did when I went camping, so let's try to get that done. So, alright, here we go. Alright guys, so we got all my stuff laid out. Let's run through it. We have 4 hats. Cover my head. We have flip-flops to chill on the beach with, pairs of football gloves, if and when I want to play some football with my friends, 1 charger, 1 computer, 1 pair of Beats headphones, axe, Dove, shaving gel, hairstyles, Aqua Di Gio, hydration bottle, lanyard for the cruise, and 1 happy-sized backpack with my last name. Alright, let's get packing. Alright guys, so we do have almost everything packed. I realize that the hats are kind of taking up a lot of space, so I'm just going to put those in my main suitcase. Of course, all my clothes are in my main suitcase, but these are just like little things that I'm going to need that I'm going to carry personally, like all my recording stuff and my editing. So that's what I'm using that for. Other than that, guys, I have a couple more things that I need to do today. I have to go take a shower, get in that. I have to get there really early because apparently it's supposed to rain, so they are doing graduation inside and there's not a lot of space. So if my parents want to get good seats, which they do, they're going to have to get there like an hour and a half earlier than everybody else. So we're going to be like the first ones there technically. So you guys will see a video of me graduating. I'll tell my dad to record a video. So until then, like if I see any other reason to vlog today, anything that like is important, then I will show you. But so far, I don't know what else I have to do. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
You're next. You're next.
Go Navy! Woo! My mama calls me. you on TV. Sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I
saw my heart. All right, my music. Oh wow, look at that. Wow, look at that. Oh, microwave and everything. Where's the lights on this place? Oh, my bad. Well, there's no lights over here. Oh wow, there literally aren't any lights over here. And mom's already in the bathroom. Wow, pretty nice, pretty nice. Oh, look at they have like those anti-slam things, so I can like. Ooh, maybe not entirely.
Alright guys, so we are at the hotel now. I think that means basement. The B? But then again, I don't know if it's floor 1, 2, or 3. I think I was supposed to go to the first floor. Oh, could I stop this? Right. I gotta drop off this thing so I'll see you guys in a little bit.
What are we doing right now?
Taking a walk around Connecticut.
We are in Connecticut, but we're not walking around Connecticut.
We're walking around a hotel.
We're walking around a hotel looking for
Our car.
Our car, because we have no idea where our dad parked it. Back into the hotel we go. Yeah, Dad, how do we work this nice new window that you like so much? How does it work?
We have to open more.
Whoa!
But we need more light. This is terrible.
Terrible table. Alright, ready? We may have taken pictures through video, but it's okay.
You want another one? Come on, girl.
No, we're good. Let's leave the hotel.
Alright, let's see here.
Where are we going?
New York.
Where are we going?
New York.
Alright, let's go. Land Tetris. Let's pull her around. Gotta love Dunk in the morning. Let's get it.
That's wishful thinking, that there be no pressure. That's wishful drinking, is anything forever? Or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know. From Brooklyn to New York, then off to the West. In Cali, no Cali, but fuck, we the best. My strengths, they American, let me express. And I keep it as loud as a total request. And they ask me these questions, like, how do you know? Pressing the road and the music. Truth is, I'm always out, I'm always down. Does it bad, everyone knows. But once in a while, I catch myself. Once in a while, I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while, I need your help. But once in a while, I feel like, ooh, I just wanna dance. I feel good. I feel good. I feel good.
I know better. I just wanna dance. I feel good. We'll be right back.
say that everybody from New York, just by being from New York, this is what it is. And New York is every state across the country. Real talk.
It only be one place like this. It's good to be home. Yeah.
On these yellow cabs, well I'm home now when we made it. I live a lifetime in each nighttime, and I'm feeling like I'm still faded. From the 1,000 miles that I live behind, getting by about as far as I can take it. Feeling so good when you do it like you should. Yeah, baby, I promise you, you won't fake it.
Excited?
Alright, Dad, where are we headed?
Intrepid.
Going to the Intrepid. Aircraft carrier.
Oh yeah, I can't actually video, so.
We on vacation. We on vacation.
And I never stop, so every night feels like I'm dreaming. From the skyscrapers to the underground, it's home now, we ain't leaving. Turn the lights down and get close now, and baby, let me feel you breathing. Cause you know we fucking party every night like it's the weekend. Girl, you could lose yourself to the night with me. And I will show you the world, so come along for the ride. You see, that we gon' party in New York.
Oh my God. You can actually hear the vehicle.
Morning selfie in the dining room.
Oh, we gotta get that in.
Need me?
Awesome.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Which one do you want?
I'll get this one.
All right. Hold on, ready? Three, two,
hold on.
Three, two, one, go. How does it go?
Are you taking a request?
How does it go?
Whatever's on the playlist.
How does it go?
interesting, brother. You're like the unlocked character in a video game.
It's true.
Right there.
The unlocked character in a video game.
I'll just take my shirt off and lick it.
Fucked up my cone.
Alright guys, so another successful night. This is only day two, and I feel like this video is already like really long. My hair is changing colors because of how much I'm in the sun, and my head is extremely red, but I'm going to bed, so I'll be up in the morning, so.
No, but number one, don't push me. Number two,
don't push
me.
Yeah,
like, stop arguing. Well, listen, number one, we're here to have a good time, number one. All right? Number two, I'm here, everybody knows you. Number two, we had to have a good time. Two gentlemen that I know of him. All right? Not that I know of him.
This isn't Mr. Carver,
though.
No.
Well, what are we doing?
Where are we going? Down here?
What are we doing?
Let's get along.
What are we doing? You're fucking pushing me.
What are we doing right now?
We
going to eat? Where's everybody else at? Yeah, where's everybody else at?
I don't know.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying, dude. We're getting food. Everybody's talking about food. We're getting food and nobody else wants to respond.
All right, guys, so I'm in my room right now. We are in Florida. I really didn't do anything today. I stayed up until 3 a.m. last night partying, but we're in Florida right now. We're in Port Canaveral. But basically, from this point on in the videos, I'm gonna just put videos together, not like a day in the life anymore, like wake up, brush my teeth, have like a routine, like whatever I think that should be posted, I'm gonna post, like good times, memories. This is gonna be like more of like a reminisce kind of thing. Like I'm gonna look back at it and be like, oh wow, this is a really good time. So that's what that's gonna be for. But right now I'm in my uniform ish so I gotta change out of that, getting some more comfortable clothes, and then I will be going out to party tonight again. So alright, here we go. Alright guys, so we're all changed, and look what my room stewardess did. He made like a little, I don't even know what this is. It looks like a bunny though, with the ears and everything. Then I got my whole bed set up, and then I got my parents' bed right there, and we got the window right there, so it's pretty sweet. I'm going to the club tonight, so yeah, I'll take some more videos then, alright? Bye, peace.
Yeah, go ahead. Dude. Go ahead.
Good morning, guys. So right now I am in Nassau, Bahamas. We are like literally pulling into port right now. This is a huge ship, and we're like that close to like really, really shallow water. But basically today we're going to Atlantis, so we're gonna have some fun today. There's gonna be like slides. There's gonna be like one of like the greatest aquariums in the entire world. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. So yeah, let's do this. I'll try to record as much as I can. So yeah, here we go. Yo, check this out. So we got another boat that we're pulling into. We're gonna be parking like right here, and Atlantis is right there. So
You excited, Ma? You excited? Dad, what about you? You excited?
Oh yeah, we're gonna jam in.
We're gonna jam out. Surrounded by boats right now.
Stayed up in those top rooms, and Michael Jackson. I learned about that last time I came here, which is kind of cool. Like, it's like three stories up on the top there, or one, two, three, four, five, six stories up on the top there, and it's all owned to like one person.
Dad and I are chilling on the lazy river. Oh, we're about to go down a thing, hold on. On vacation, we're in line. Even when we're in vacation, we're in line.
In line.
In line. Oh, look at that! Look at that building, man. Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm. Got here, Dad.
We've got the express break.
The express break.
Ham, hash browns.
Thank you.
No, that's good.
Perfect, thank you. And Mom, what do we got here?
We have corned beef hash scrambled eggs that looks like hash browns.
Awesome.
Pretty good. What do we think this is?
And I've got syrup. Are you
sure?
Stingray adventure.
Mic, yeah, you knew it happened. And when I stepped up in here and started rapping, like at my shows, when I see their hands, they clapping. Like when I'm out of the seat chilling with Sebastian. Yeah, now the phone rings and who they calling. Cause know that when I'm stepping in, you know this dude is balling. But understand, like their hands, you know they throwing up. Cause you understand them Disney beats, we never growing up. Yeah.
Hands on me, calling sister, see me so believe in one love, yes.
So you get it, cause this is how it goes.
Only
one more of those awful things. Never mind.
What kind of whiskey?
It wasn't bourbon.
I've had a lot of drinks today.
I had a lot of drinks today, and I had sake,
and I'm probably gonna throw up later tonight.
No, you won't.
But we're still Wildcats, all right?
Yeah, we are.
Never lose except for that volleyball game this morning, all right?
That was awesome.
We play with our hearts, and that's the only thing that counts. Nobody can beat us when we're the best, all right? If you put one and one together, you get two.
Wildcats.
So you need to be two people instead of just yourself. We got this, all right? When I say one team, I want y'all to scream Wildcats. What team?
Wildcats!
What team?
Wildcats!
What team?
Wildcats!
Get your head in the game!
Yeah.
Chris has got a bottle of champagne, and it is currently 5:32. You got a pop up, idiot.
Anyone want to make a toast?
Make a toast. Right now?
We have like.
I'm about to pop bottle.
Yeah. Alright. Come on, Glenn. Give us a nice pep talk like you always do.
Okay. Let's go.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Ricky. Ricky, hand in.
All right.
See all these heads?
I'm gonna cry.
It's not even the last. Whoa, this is the last day for it. You see all these hands?
Thanks, Glenn.
All these hands came here together
because
we're Wildcats.
Yeah,
there's only one type of Wildcat, and that's the one that plays basketball. All right. We're the best team out there. Nobody can beat us. And we're the greatest. We've always been the greatest. I want everyone in the circle to go around and say what they're most thankful for. Katie, you first.
Thankful for friendship and family.
Yes.
Yeah.
Candy and dinosaurs.
Yes. Nick.
Family and friendship.
Yes. Matt.
Ice cream in the Wildcats.
Derek.
This freaking gross.
Opportunities. All you guys.
Life.
This friend group. You guys. My friend group.
That I have a blanket right now.
And I myself, I'm thankful for the life that I have right now. Cause we're Wildcats. And nobody is better than us. When I say,
well,
this isn't even the last time we're gonna do this. This is like the third to last time I'm going to do this. When I say what team, I want you guys to see Wildcats, alright? What team?
Wildcats.
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 You're heading the game.
Woo!
Alright, take a step back. Take a step back. Off the boat, off the boat. Oh,
champagne and a
little bit.
Can't take big
go. Oh, God. Can't take big go.
Three times.
Go ahead.
Big one, big one.
Yes, you do.
Yo, chill. Oh, shit, bro.
Let's go.
I'm trying to help you guys. Being alcoholics.
Oh, it is rising.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, you got to see some red.
Anna, want to finish the bottle?
Last drop.
It's the last drop.
Hell no. Hell yeah.
Oh, get like a photogenic thing. So like turn to the side a little bit. Yeah, there you go. Bottle up.
Melissa.
Oh my god, last drop? Like how much is in there? Last drop, only like last quarter of the bottle.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The Italian flip-off.
Me too, me too.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah, save some for me.
We're here again?
Yeah.
Y'all know I'm gonna have some... Y'all know I'm gonna have some emotional music playing in this video. Yo, look at all those little Wildcats! Future Wildcats! You don't got the stones. Hi, boy.
Ah!
Matt, how many chocolate lava cakes do we have for dinner?
Nice!
We ordered like 15, we've come to the consensus of 15.
Alright, guys. So the time has come, and it is the last night. It is currently 2048, so 8:48. I just tripped over luggage. The room is like almost completely cleared out. Tomorrow morning we're leaving, so I mean, there's really nothing left in the bathroom. But we're gonna go hang out with everybody for one last time. That video that I just put in the video, that was basically us watching the sunrise. We stayed up all night together, and it was a lot of fun. We had like a lot of fun doing it. We did this charades kind of game also, that we had to like guess words, noun, adjective, verb. But I'm gonna go hang out with them and I will show you guys what we're doing and everything. And one last goodbye. And then we're gonna be in New York tomorrow morning, heading home, and that is the end. So, all right guys, let's get it. Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love me. Got up in my throat, in my face.
May I chapstick?
What? No,
okay.
I did say we were way too loud. I did say we were way too loud. But that's when I'm gonna be out of college.
You were right, Sauce. You were right.
Cause I'm the one that's always like worried about what
people think. Dude, who's taking care of your buffaloes at home?
My uncle. He does it.
What about your Christmas trees, dude?
My uncle.
Are they like growing?
He's still growing.
Are you taking care of all the trees?
Ow, I'm resting.
Alright guys, so it's 3 a.m. I just said goodbye to everybody. I was supposed to be in my room by 2 a.m. My parents are gonna be mad at me, but honestly it was worth hanging out with my friends for that extra hour. But I will see you guys in the morning when we're in New York. But alright, peace.
Anna. Day after day, I'm more confused. Yet I look for the light through the pouring rain. You know that
that's a game that I hate to lose. And I'm feeling the strain. Oh, it is shame. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul.
Alright guys, so, I mean, I guess this is the end. I mean, it's been so much fun. I met so many awesome people, and I'm like really fortunate to have this opportunities in my life to like be able to do these things. It's because of like America and like the freedom that we have that we're able to do the things that I just did, and how much fun I'm able to have in other places. It's not like that, and people in this video need to like realize that you're like fortunate for like what you have. Although you may not go on cruises, you still have friends, family, and like the people around you. So honestly, that's gonna be my closing sentence for this video. Maybe a couple extra bonus clips, I don't know. But yeah, this is the end of the video, guys. All right, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to dance and feel good. I'm out. Peace.
Huh? I know, right? It's gonna be a time lapse.
I don't know my name. I don't play by the rules of the game. So you say, I'm just trying to try. So I hurt you on my sister's friend. You get along quite nicely. You ask me why I cut my hair and changed myself completely. I don't know my name. I don't play by the rules of the game. So you say, I'm just trying. I went from bland and popular to joining the marching band. I made the closest friends I'll ever have in my lifetime. I'm lost, trying to get found in an ocean of people. Please don't ask me any.